Gabriel Benitez didn't only lose his fight on Wednesday night in Jacksonville, he also suffered one of the most gruesome injuries in recent UFC history. Viewer discretion is advised. The UFC broadcast showed a shot of the gash on Benitez's shin, and you can clearly see how deep it is. Benitez also posted a picture of the wound on Instagram with the caption, "Real power kick."